a snowball fight with a ferret wasn't the best idea in the world. Where do you think you're going? Get back here. What? I don't think so. Where are you going? Where are you going? You kick snow on him.
Do I get him too wet?
Sleeping.
Oh, he's having a good time.
Well, first ferret that likes snow, and it just happens to be Alfie. No, not in the bush. We'll never find you. Never get you out.
What a character. If he wants to wake his, just put him back once more, and then if he wants to make his way back, let him make his way back. Hey Alfie, good boy. Yeah. I need a loo.
It's too cold. He's too wet. I'm not pleased with my butt on that.
Go on, Alfie. It's okay, boy.
It's okay, Alfie.
It's okay. Good boy.
But it's too cold.
Okay. Well, if he wants to go back, just let him go back.
Alfie.
I think he does.
Go on, Alfie.
It's okay, boy. It's okay. Alright, he's done it then.
I want to go back. I'm not finished with snow yet.
It's okay, I mean. He's had a good bit of a spaz, isn't it? We've got tomorrow to go yet, so, you know. I very much doubt it will have disappeared by the time you finish tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
You can't go up there, boy.
God, you're colder than my hands. Oh, it's fair. It's actually quite nice and warm.
Oh, there we go. Alfie's first snow.
I think it is.
Yep. Oh, first experience of snow. No, I don't think he has.
He loves it! Oh! What's that?
If he goes back in the kitchen, just let him in.
Snowed! Come on, Alfie. Clever boy. Clever lad. Go on in.
It's alright, don't be fun. Yeah, I'm just saying if he goes back in himself.
Yeah, you don't place your tongue on that. He wants to dig his head in some snow, but he can't find any. Ow, there's frost on
it. He's like, I want to go back in, but there's so much to explore.
Yeah. You get lost in that, lad. I'm not letting you in that.
I suppose you can for a minute, at the most, because he's going to get absolutely soaked in that.
And you're going to be dead cold in the
rain. Yeah. So, no sooner we let him out, dig him out, take him straight back in the kitchen and dry him off.
Mm-hmm. I am seriously shocked. I never thought he'd like it.
Look at his tail. Absolutely bushy, isn't he?
I've got a shed. I've got bubbles. Because if you do, we'll put you back. After we've dried you up.
Go on then, Mas. Just a quick one. Chuck him in the... Well, not chuck him, but... I don't think he'd be too keen on that, so no.
Is
that boy?
It's too cold.
I don't know. Good boy, Alfie. Good boy. Yeah, good boy. Yeah. He's not that bothered.
Oh, he's making a little trench. One drop.
Good boy, Alfie. Good boy. Yeah.
Goodness me. I mean, I know most of this is just grass, but it's not snow we've had in ages.
Sorry about that.
Ow.
Yep. Hey, he's having a right good time. Oh, my neck. Careful, yeah.
That kind of backfired onto me.
One boy.
Just. He stuck his head up just at the wrong moment.
All right, that'll do.
Yeah.
I mean, I know he's a tough little guy, but.
I don't want to destroy the snow too much. He's gone. Noosies. He'll come out. He's enjoying himself.
I know you can just about see it. Right, come on, man. He's had more than a minute in there.
Come on, baby. Try and find your pal. There he is.
Yay!
Oh, snuck off.
Alfie's first snow. Yeah. Well, such a rare word in this country.
Oh, no. Oh, I know, shaking.
Good boy. Good boy.